one more time, Hanzo.
You never learn.
A man's never too old to learn.
Round one. Fight!
Hey guys, this is Kyo and welcome back to Pokemon Masters. And I am going to do a sync grid test. Yes, and this will be my new Pokemon Master series. Testing the sync pairs that had a sync grid. Now, how powerful they are and how useful they are. Which in my case, using it on the Battle Villa. I will give a discussion about it on what should you upgrade first or take the stat advantages on the battlefield. So in my case, I'm doing it to make the sync pair more powerful. So let's do that. Hopefully those super courses didn't end yet. I need those to test your Grandmaster prize for today. So let's check this in grid. Now for prize, since I haven't unlocked the level 3 of this, I cannot go to unlock all of these. Especially this effect, the powers up when the target is frozen. This is useful, but I am going to a defensive but powerful attacker approach, and this is what I do. I increase his Ice Wind move. If only I unlock this, it will be great. And for his attack and defense, the move, I'll teach you a lesson, MP refresh. And for the increasing direct hit, MP refresh that as well. So let's see how it goes for him. Especially if you're using Prize in Battle Villa, it will be a great sync pair, since I don't have Glacia. So here we are. We'll be doing the super courses. Of course, this is a hard version. Again, Marshall. So this is my team for Hao, since he had a double move gauge refresh from his Thunder Shock. I can infinitely use the Icy Wind for prize. For Mew, just Swift. I don't want to use the Sig move for him. I didn't put the Inertia move for Mew, as you can see. But since he is always gets attacked first, I put the First Aid and Natural Remedy, Agile Entry, and Shifty Striker for evasion, and Swift for more evasion effect. So this is what I do. I'll be doing him next episode, so stay tuned for that. But for now, we are focusing on Price and Dewgong. So let's begin. This is my life now. Don't worry, I'm ready to share my experience playing this game. So box him, I'll teach you a lesson. MP refreshes, go ahead doing it. Go ahead doing it again. Then one direct. See? You won. Now icing in. Then thunder shock for the move gauge refresh. Keep doing the ice win. For that new. Continue to refresh. Oh, I didn't notice. He attacked me first. First aid from the two. Raichu and Mew. There you go. It buffs the ice win. There you go again. Oh, I didn't refresh. See that power, and then the speed will be decreasing. Oh, you didn't make it. See, inertia. Hey, but right, you finish the job. Okay, right, you did it. Maybe I should change the Mew into the defense mode. Since Price already got the buff on the Icy Wind. Oh, Sakaki! Thank you. But I'm already full, sorry. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, for defensive approach. Let's add Roxanne. Okay. Is it too fast? Okay, yes. Okay. Yes, it moves. Nice. I see when then. There we go. So what if I remove Howl and change it with Misty and then Mew again for evasion? Let's see. But this is a weak stage. I should finish this before I go to change it on the next super course. Thank you.
違うのだよ。
I don't know why I keep collecting this, or maybe the tickets and then free party agents. Come on, it's free.
You can get it.
Yes, I'm helping my friends on the Bakenomino. They always take me to do a co-op battle because they can't handle the super hard levels on the main story co-op. It's okay for me because they know that my team is already maxed out on their levels except the level 3 stars. But if I can get more tickets, I'll be upgrading them to 4 stars. But I'm focusing on my two mains, Nolan and Cynthia first. So for this, Misty, he had a great trainer move, the attack and defense, plus healing over time, the catch or try catching as if you can move. Where's Mew. Let's change that into water. Again, focus on price on this one. Claymont will be out soon, so I'm studying his secret. If I can get him, that will be great. So give that to me. Peace. Defense. Yeah, the vision is not working. There you go. Healing over time. Plus move budge refresh. So you can be creative from your team. Even trying the battle villa. There you go. Making combos. You want to bring down the timer, use the other sim first to bring down the timer of the sim mode. The CD defense helps. One move and then sing move again. There you go. Swing for speed. Oh, she can hit me now. Here we go.
違うのだよ。
Now let's try Enessa, Misty, Enessa, and then Trice. So I'm just showing what combo can you can use on this if you have Enessa, it will be a great support in the battle villa. Evasion plus breathtaking, MP refresh, and then XP attack, MP refresh 2. Additional special attack. Boost. I should give that price. And delegate. Oh. Evasion. Again, breathtaking if that refreshes. Defense for her. Okay. There we go. One more dive hit. And she, Elisa got the move guards refresh as well. You can see. Yeah, another sing move. Nice. There you have it. Be creative, you can use Misty. Or if you have Ethan as well, you can use Misty's trainer move to him. Since he can heal over time, evasion, plus evasion, and what did my friend told me about Ethan? So that the third move. So I don't have Ethan as well. So sorry. Even Steven, I don't have Steven, I don't. Yeah, I need a new sync pairs to this. We are getting tired of my team. Okay, need that. If you want to last in the battle villa, you can be doing this. Be creative on your team. And see. And you must know the enemy's weakness and attacks. Just in case. If they use your weak against, that's bad. But if they attack that first, that's good. The support is what I mean. Okay, this will be last. And I will give my final verdict. Well, in Viola's case, I didn't beat, but I explained how she became more stronger. Yeah, she can be stronger now. I used her on the last battle villa. As you can watch my video, I didn't quite make it, but she tries. She is bulky, the defense plus the attacks, the pocket trap, and then stationary target, additional damage, healing over time, and then defense, MP gauge refresh from the struggle bug. Yeah, she is good. But what about price? my final verdict for him. He's good. Price is good. The amount of power from the icy wind and then decreases the speed of your opponent, plus the dark heat, special defense and special attack boost, MP refresh, you will get more stronger, plus dark heat, and if you paired up with the proper supports like Misty, Raichu, Mew, Elisa, Roxanne for defense, or Drake. Drake is a good defense sync pair too. You're good. Because I have been doing that. And also, I am been practicing for using Price on my team. Again, maybe when the Battle Villa Season 4 or Version 4 drops, I will play it, Price again, and I will recalculate my strategies from racial to Thornton level. So there you have it. Price is very, very, very good, considering that if you don't have Glacia on your team. Glacia, she has a move just like Lieutenant Surge Electrode Last Words, I think. And Price is a very, very good sync pair. So what you get, you want me to rate Price? Is a 9 out of 10 sync pair. So there you have it. Thank you guys for watching, and shout out to Mac and Snake and Elisa, my friends on the Pokemon Masters Hangout chat room, and the Pokemon Amino. Thank you guys, and see you guys next time. Bye.